Mozart, The Conspirators of Prague, also called The Last Secret, is a third-person point-and-click adventure game from 2008, developed by game consulting studios and published by Micro Application, both located in France. You might have never heard of this game, as it was never officially published in English. Luckily, there's a patch around with which you can anglicize the French and the Dutch versions.
The bust of George Frederick Handel. Ah, fugues by the divine Handel. My friend Haydn is quite right to praise him endlessly.
After patching the game, you'll soon realize that the subtitles show some spelling mistakes, which you can politely ignore, as the English voiceovers are quite decent. Obviously, an English version was planned, but never released.
Vivaldi, yes, I vaguely remember the old Venetian. Still, I thought his music was kind of too cute for its own good.
The game is not so easily obtained nowadays. Your best bets would be perhaps eBay, Amazon or Medimops. Prague 1788, the peak of the Enlightenment era. The Austrian composer Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart has traveled to the Czech capital to prepare the debut of his new opera Don Giovanni.
A strange and recurring dream was causing me much torment. It was about the city, the music, and the emperor. His shadow was standing beside me, as if he wanted to warn me about a larger drama about to unfold. But before he could talk, light took its leave, and from the secret abyss beyond the city, a new enemy seemed to raise.
After a mysterious dream, Mozart rouses in his hotel room, where the owner informs him that the Emperor Joseph II, the benefactor and a personal friend of our main character, wishes to see him.
I have a message for you. A Mazzini guy came by and left word that you should go to the Emperor's palace as soon as possible.
All right, I'm on my way.
Before meeting the Kaiser, the young composer drops by the opera to make some last preparations and rehearsals for Don Giovanni. The visit at the palace doesn't last very long, as the monarch is ill. Mozart performs a song for him on the harpsichord, while Joseph II is listening from his bedroom and waves at the composer before the doors are closed again. In the evening, Mozart, who is a Freemason, is invited to partake of a gathering at the Prague Lodge. The composer is welcomed by his Masonic brothers, but soon after, strange and mysterious things occur, and suddenly our character finds himself in trouble and in the middle of a knee-deep conspiracy. Can our hero get himself out of this mess and shed light on the mysteries that surround him? Optically, Mozart, The Last Secret is eye candy and can easily keep up with other titles that came out around the same time, like Mata Hari, Sherlock Holmes The Awakening or Chronicles of Mystery. Especially nice are the scenes set in the historical center of Prague. You will walk on the famous Charles Bridge or across the square where the famous and marvelous astronomical clock, the Orloj, is located. If you have ever been to the Czech capital, you'll surely recognize one or the other location. The inventory, a journal, and some tools for decrypting messages can be found at the top of the screen. Regardless of the mistakes in the subtitles, the English voiceovers are very good and capture the atmosphere of the late 18th century well, as does the soundtrack, which comprises the finest tunes by the master Mozart himself. The Mozart game is not very easy due to its countless and well-made puzzles and mini-games, which demand skill, logic and patience. A good hearing and a basic knowledge in music theory are recommended, if not necessary, as the player has to solve several music-related riddles and puzzles, such as correcting music scores. Once the scores are corrected, they are used to crack coded messages by the secret societies of the Freemasons and Rosicrucians. Non-music-related mini-games include a game of 31, or some that are dealing with mechanics. The only downsides of this game that I have found are that it is not always easy to find the right spot to change a room and that some hotspots don't react as they should, but these are minor issues. The story of The Last Secret is intriguing, it is mostly fictional, embedded in a historical setting, it has even some steampunk elements. Just to set one thing right, because as an Austrian, one mistake from the game's description is bothering me. Joseph II, son of Maria Therese and important reformer, was not the emperor of Austria-Hungary, but of the Holy Roman Empire. The story of the game is set in 1788, there was no Austria-Hungary yet, as it came into existence only 79 years later in 1867. That said, I can strongly recommend The Last Secret, Le Dernier Secret, The Conspirators of Prague, or however you want to call it. This one is really an obscure treasure for adventure gamers, conspiracy theorists, Mozart fans, or music enthusiasts.